April 26, 1986. A routine safety test at the Chernobyl nuclear power plant goes horribly wrong. A massive explosion rips through the reactor, releasing a cloud of radioactive material into the air. The Soviet authorities try to cover up the disaster, but the truth soon spreads across the world. Thousands of people are evacuated from the nearby city of Pripyat, leaving behind their homes, their belongings, and their lives. For the next 30 years, the area around the plant becomes a forbidden zone, a place of danger and mystery. Welcome to Chernobyl, the untold story. This is the story of worst nuclear disaster in history, a story of human error, political cover-up, and environmental catastrophe, a story of courage, sacrifice, and survival, a story that changed the world forever. Imagine waking up one morning and finding out that your home, your town, and your entire region are contaminated by a deadly, invisible enemy, radiation. That's what happened to hundreds of thousands of people who lived near the Chernobyl nuclear power plant in Ukraine in 1986. A catastrophic explosion at the plant released a massive amount of radioactive material into the air, creating a nuclear nightmare that still haunts the world today. How it happened, why it is still dangerous, and what are some of the mysteries that surround it? What happened on that fateful night in 1986 when a reactor at a Soviet power plant exploded and released a massive amount of radiation into the atmosphere? Why is the area around the plant still abandoned and dangerous, even after decades of cleanup efforts? And what are some of the secrets and mysteries that surround this tragic event? The Chernobyl disaster occurred on April 25th and 26, 1986, at the VI Lenin nuclear power station in northern Ukraine, which was then part of the Soviet Union. The plant had four RBMK reactors, which were designed to produce both electricity and plutonium for nuclear weapons. On that night, workers planned to conduct a test on the fourth reactor to see if it could still be cooled in case of a power outage. However, they violated several safety protocols and caused a power surge inside the reactor. Despite their attempts to shut it down, another power surge triggered a series of explosions that blew off the reactor's roof and exposed the nuclear core to the air. The fire and the radiation spread quickly, creating a huge cloud of radioactive smoke that drifted over Europe and beyond.
One of the atomic reactors at the Chernobyl atomic power plant near the city of Kiev was damaged.
There has been an accident at the Chernobyl atomic power station. One of the atomic reactors was damaged.
The Soviet authorities initially tried to cover up the accident, but soon they had to admit the truth and evacuate the nearby population. About 335,000 people were forced to leave their homes and belongings, and a 19-mile-wide exclusion zone was established around the plant. The firefighters and the workers who tried to contain the disaster suffered from acute radiation sickness, and many of them died. The long-term health effects of the radiation on the survivors and the environment are still being studied and debated. The cleanup of the area is expected to continue for decades, and some parts may remain uninhabitable for thousands of years. The reactor itself was sealed with a concrete and steel sarcophagus, which was later covered with a larger and newer containment structure in 2016. The accident contaminated an area of about 155,000 square kilometers, 60,000 square miles, in Ukraine, Belarus, and Russia. The most affected areas were designated as the exclusion zone, where human habitation is restricted. The radiation caused mutations and deformities in plants and animals and increased the risk of wildfires and soil erosion. Some species, such as wolves and wild boars, thrived in the absence of humans, while others, such as birds and insects, declined. The accident exposed millions of people to radiation, either directly or indirectly through food, water, and air. The most common health effect was thyroid cancer, especially among children and adolescents who drank contaminated milk. Other cancers, such as leukemia and breast cancer, also increased among the exposed population. The accident also caused non-cancerous diseases, such as cardiovascular problems, cataracts, and psychological disorders. Sasha Yevchenko, a chemist who worked at the power plant on the night of the accident. He saw the reactor explode and the sky full of stars. He helped to extinguish the fire and pump water, but was exposed to high levels of radiation. His colleague was vaporized by the blast. Valery Legasov, a nuclear physicist who led the investigation of the accident, he revealed the design flaws and the cover-ups that contributed to the disaster. He faced pressure and criticism from the Soviet authorities and the nuclear industry. He committed suicide on April 26, 1988. The Chernobyl disaster has inspired many stories and theories about what really happened and what are the consequences. Some of them are based on facts, while others are more speculative or fictional. Some people believe that the accident was caused by a sabotage or a conspiracy rather than a human error. Others claim that the radiation has created mutated animals and plants, or even zombies and ghosts, in the exclusion zone. Some also wonder if there are hidden secrets or treasures in the abandoned buildings and facilities, or if there are people who still live or visit there illegally. These mysteries have attracted the curiosity and the imagination of many researchers who have explored and documented the Chernobyl zone in various ways. This is a story of a humanoid creature, a black bird with wings and red eyes. Before the Chernobyl catastrophe, some of the workers who operated the control room of the nuclear power plant in northern Ukraine reported seeing the creature that is called the Blackbird of Chernobyl. It is said that anyone who saw this creature had nightmares and threatening phone calls afterwards. This is a theory that aliens helped to prevent a worse outcome of the accident by using their advanced technology. Some eyewitnesses claimed that they saw a fiery ball of light hovering over the reactor on the night of the explosion. Some think that it was a UFO that intervened to stop the radiation from spreading further. Some people have a belief that the radiation made some animals and plants in the exclusion zone have strange mutations, like extra limbs, glowing eyes, or unusual sizes. Some also say that there are zombies and ghosts in the area, made by the souls of the victims or the radiation itself. The Chernobyl disaster was a tragic and devastating event that changed the lives of millions of people and the history of nuclear power. It also raised many questions and challenges about the safety, the ethics, and the future of nuclear energy. It also left behind a legacy of mystery and wonder that continues to fascinate and intrigue us today. Did you enjoy this video and learn something new about the Chernobyl disaster? If you did, please like, share, and subscribe for more videos like this. And don't forget to comment below and let us know what's your thoughts on Chernobyl disaster. Thank you for watching and see you next time.